Okay, here I am gonna show these vintage VSansui ZP9-II speakers. I'm gonna demo those on my Luxman M-02 system here and my Marantz 6300 turntable. Show you the condition of the speakers overall. They're pretty nice. You'll see when I turn them on, there's a power indicator here. Those do work. These also work. You have to kind of put a screwdriver or something. I have a chisel here that I'll use. So you'll see me do this while it's on, and you'll hear the noise difference. It's kind of like a, I don't know what that is, but it's called sound balance, and it changes the mid and high range. And I wanted to point out, you know, there is a little scratch on the top here. And then for the rest of the speakers, they look really good, except right down here. Let's see, that's about 4 inches up. A little bit of water damage. Let the sink overflow one night, and that was the result of that. So it's not too bad. Trying to get light here. You can't really even see it from the side. Only along the back there you can see it. Show you the bottom even. Show you the bottom's still fine too. It's just that particle board back that got it a little bit. So anyway, let's turn this thing on. I think we're going to be playing some Huey Lewis. Probably don't like me right now. So I guess that's all. I wanted to point out there's, I mean, just little teeny marks here and there. Overall, I think these are really nice looking and sounding speakers. They're actually louder than my AR-10s right there, but I'll turn those on too. Okay, so those are my AR-10s. Now I'll just turn the speakers on for this. Put them back here. Quite a big difference in sound. Well, I guess that's it. Sorry about the mess around here. We're in the middle of moving. That's why I'm selling this stuff. So, thanks for watching.